Okay, which one do I choose now? I think we'll do this one. This is the original elevator of the building. This used to be an Otis Lexan, but I'll throw in a clip of what it used to look like. Yep, I believe in the late 2010s, or mid-2010s, it was modernized by Otis.
Good for it. Stops with a hard bump.
Sounds like it's kind of somewhat original on the aesthetics, like in the shaft, but mostly the controller and the pump unit and the door and rest of the features were replaced. Go down one. I love how they just slapped this panel on over the old existing one. Kind of a weird way. Otis. Certificate. Cab looks like it was updated, but they kept the original light panels, which I like. 1,000-pound capacity. Here's your buttons. Otis Microtouch. ADA compliant phone, maintained by Otis. And I think I'm going to end it here. So that's it. Forgot to mention this. Look at that original Otis logo.